The Congressional App Challenge is the most prestigious national prize for students in computer science. And congratulations are in order for some local kids whose original app was among the victors. This is so awesome. Okay, to learn more about the challenge and the app itself, we are live with CodeCrew K through 12 Programs Director Jean-François Mahoro and student and one of the challenge winners, Kennedi Stewart. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, so I mean, there were thousands and thousands of kids who applied for this and worked on this. Let's start with, you are with the program. So Jean, the team first one, CodeCrew Hackathon. Explain what it is.
Sure. The hackathon for us is always an exciting time for the students, such as Kennedi Stewart. We always invite them over the summer, and they come as a team of four, and we challenge them to complete a task. And last year, we actually did around artificial intelligence. And one thing I always say about students like Kennedi is we only give them just enough, but really it's the power and the resilience to be able to compete and show up in front of judges. And in this case, this past year, they won the hackathon for us, and therefore allowed them to enter the Congressional App Challenge.
Oh my goodness. All right, walk me through this, Kennedi. So you get this challenge, and tell people where you go to school. You're a senior.
I'm a senior at Tennessee Connection Academy. I'll be graduating this May.
Okay. And so walk me through those moments of actually creating the app and then going through this whole challenge to win.
So at CodeCrew, like, their big mission is to help you think innovatively, and just, you know, they really want you to give back to your community. So originally, when we started the hackathon, we all knew we wanted to do something, you know, to aid our community, something that would help other people around us. So when entering the hackathon and hearing the focus of this week's event was AI. We were like, oh, AI. you hear that every day, you hear it around the science world, like, what is AI? So we decided to create an app where we utilized AI to help our community, and that's where EcoTrace came to be.
What is EcoTrace?
EcoTrace is an AI-powered app designed to help revolutionize the way we handle waste management and recycling.
Okay, so I know we have video kind of showing you using this app. Can you just walk us through what we're seeing here?
Okay, so EcoTrace, it's very simple, so easy. When we created EcoTrace, we created it in mind so that your 8-year-old could use it. So you simply plant something like this cup or something like even the tray table. You just simply put it in front of the camera and it tells you exactly what it is, what it does, and how to recycle it properly.
So, oh my goodness. So people don't necessarily know how to recycle different items.
Yes.
Okay, because I know that whenever I have guests coming to my home, I have this huge recycle bin, and then they'll put the plastic bags in there, but you're not supposed to put the plastic bags in there because that'll stop up the machines. Anyway, okay. So Jean, if you could talk to me about just what went into CodeCrew supporting these students during this challenge.
Absolutely. Like I said, once the team won, they reached out. One of the things that we do at CodeCrew is where we mentor our students to allow them the possibility to not just do CodeCrew Hackathon, but really it's like, how can I branch out and showcase my app? So they came back to us. We gave them the tools and kind of like the direction to be able to finalize their app and essentially go into the Congressional App Challenge, which, by the way, is under District 9 under Steve Cohen. So they got the opportunity to win, and then now we're here, and they'll be going to D.C. next month.
Okay, so there is so much to this. What are the next steps? What happens? You're actually going to the Capitol in Washington, D.C.
Yes. So our next steps are, one, we want to get our app out. We want to make sure it's available to the public by the time we hit Capitol Hill. And so once that is out, we are going to Capitol Hill to showcase our app in front of the Western, Eastern, and all the congressmen to just showcase what we're doing, what we're trying to accomplish, and hopefully get some attention and some much needed exposure so that we can encourage more people to take care of our community. Because in general, it is our generation. We're inheriting all these wonderful things and all this hard work a lot of people put before us. And sometimes the circumstances might not be as good as we think. So we really hope that this encourages more students.
How old are you?
I'm 17.
Oh my goodness. I don't think I was like, oh, I mean, you're just really amazing. Okay, so if you could also talk to me, Jean, about what CodeCrew needs to support these students who have these innovative minds and who want to change the world.
Absolutely, and like you mentioned before, students at Kennedi, we really want to empower them and give them the opportunity. That's why they have a campaign going on right now to raise some funds to go to DC. And you can find that under www.code-crew/EchoTrace. From there, you'll be able to donate. Also, I believe there's a QR code in front of you. Just any small amount definitely does help, again, make sure that students like Kennedi do have the opportunity to get to Washington.
As we see this QR code on the screen, how many kids are there and how many days do they have to be there?
There are four of us. Mm-hmm. I do believe only three of us will be attending. Mm-hmm. So, but the summit is 2 days, and in those 2 days, we'll get to hear from a bunch of influential people in our world, and people who are calling the shots and, you know what I'm saying, controlling a lot of the things that happen around us. And we'll also get to showcase in front of our peers and authorities what we're trying to accomplish.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and I know I'm pushing this a little bit. I know that there is help for the kids, but I also, you know, CodeCrew also needs community support. Why is that important?
Well, it's very important because as even professional, like I used to be a software engineer. I'm still a software engineer, but I left the industry to be a volunteer first, but then joined in the education space to really give back to the community. So we call out to anybody who's a professional who want to give back to the community and mentor students like Kennedi and her teammates. Really, that's how we rally around as a community to really give them a shot and then to let them know that they're able to do this.
All right. Mm-hmm. We really appreciate you, Jean-François Mahoro. Yeah. Kennedi, congratulations.
Yeah. Before we go, I brought you a gift.
Ooh.
Yes.
What is going on here?
The same thing that she has on, but that's for you.
Grit, grind, code. Stop. I love this.
Absolutely.
This is so Memphis.
Yeah. And just
this
to say thank
so
you
Memphis.
Because you're always a supportive CodeCrew.
Thank you always. It's the next, we have to do this because, our people need to learn how to code because that's what the future is, right?
Absolutely.
And so thank you for what you're doing.
Thank you.
Right. Congrats. Go get them, Kennedi.